Raven.
Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. The servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps, and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hellstrom to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up. Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the mark load. Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood. The first jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low, but watch out for foot patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. Control. This is Raven.
I read you, Raven.
I'm seeing other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one. I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call.
First jammer is down.
Good work. One down.
Say again.
Thank you. Code yellow. I repeat, code yellow. Detonation in zone 8, over. Copy that. Look for intruders. Stay in comm. Out.
Control, radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers.
What did you say?
Shit. Another jammer down.
Good job, mate.
Repeat.
Say again, Raven.
Still too much interference.
Base, we have an explosion in Sector 4. Need orders. Over. Hard copy. Investigate the area. Report back. Out.
Ready? Cover!
Report when Tango is down. Out.
Where is he?
Kilo 5 to base. We lost him. Awaiting orders. Roger. Stay alert. He couldn't go far. Out.
Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
Raven, radio check. Are you receiving?
Control, it's weak fare. You're drifting in and out.
Our satellite recon shows another jammer located in this sector.
Control, received. The sooner I take it out, the better.
Thank you.
got that flash again. You're probably allergic to that. All the time. So scratchy.
Gunshots here!
Victor 3 to base! We have enemy contact! Over! Romeo 3 to base! We have enemy Roger! Fire outside! Out! Charlie 50 to HQ! We had an explosion at R20! Do you copy? Roger that! Dispatching sweep team! Stand by!
Thank you.
mission.
Excellent work. I read you 5x5 now.
At least our comms channel should be clear from here on in. Moving on to the tech whiz.
Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Raven.
Control. I have eyes on the antenna array.
Raven, received. Disable it, and let's open this country up to the 21st century.
I don't understand why Hellstrom wants to wreck this system. With his skills, I'd just exploit it, earn a few million.
Apparently you don't share his political philosophy.
I don't have a political philosophy.
Speaking of which, get a move on. We've got a rebellion to start.
Noted. I'm Oscar Mike.
I can't wait to see how the people react when Western news starts to spread. Control out.
Over.
Control. I have eyes on the antenna array.
Raven, received. Disable it, and let's open this country up to the 21st century.
I don't understand why Hellstrom wants to wreck this system. With his skills, I'd just exploit it, earn a few million.
Apparently you don't share his political philosophy.
I don't have a political philosophy.
Speaking of which, get a move on. We've got a rebellion to start.
Noted. I'm Oscar Mike.
I can't wait to see how the people react when Western News starts to... Schematics show three sets of exposed rotating gears around central antenna. You have a brief firing window to cripple each set.
So that's three gears I need to hit.
Not quite. There are three sets of gears, so you have nine targets. You need to change your firing position after each set.
Roger that. Raven out.
Raven, take your shot. Don't rush it.
Yeah, I know. Three in quick order.
It's at moments like these when I appreciate a sniper's skill.
Let's hope your confidence isn't misplaced. Stand by. Control, first motor is disabled. Can't hit the other gear motors from here.
Acknowledged. Move to second position.
Moving. Stand by. Captain Motor, disabled.
Nice shooting. One to go.
Control, I don't have an angle here. I need a better position.
Looks like your best spot could be somewhere behind the antenna's relay station at its base.
Offline. All targets splashed.
Excellent work.
Wasn't totally sure I could pull that off.
Well, we picked you for a reason. Head to one of the extraction points when you're done here.
Control, this is Raven. Can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option, but the ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by. I have eyes on an APC.
Raven, stay dark for as long as possible. Find another route.
I'm way ahead of you.
rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
Target's blasted. Khalil is finished.
Well done. One less bad guy. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Thank you.
squads. Search for hostiles. Out.
Facility.
Rog, Hellstrom's servers are chilled from this facility. Take out the pumps and you'll take out the cooling. Thermal issues in data centers are normal, so the system may not flag the problem till it's too late.
I guess the water further up the pipes will mask the change here.
You're smarter than I pegged you for.
I have to be. Sniping takes a lot of mental math. Distance, gravity, wind speed.
Maybe I'll have you do my taxes.
Who pays taxes? Raven out. I think I found the control panel for the pumps.
Confirmed. You'll need to do it manually to make sure.
See that pump control panel?
Roger. Access may be underwater. How's your swimming? Raven, some pumps may be accessible through the tanks, but unless you're packing gills, I'd drain the water before you try those tunnels.
Roger.
Oh!
Hold.
Control. First pump is down.
Good work. Two left.
Roger that. I'm on it. The water level's dropping.
That may open up new access points. Check your surroundings.
Yeah!
of the tango. Clear.
Copy that. Resume sweep for tango's location. Out.
Control. Second pump is disabled.
So far, so good. Stay alert, Raven.
That's the plan. Stand by. Control, sit rep. All the pumps are down.
Raven, acknowledged. Move on to the next objective. The data center may notice the loss of cooling soon.
I'm still a distance out from the Citadel. On the move.
Good luck. Control out. I've updated the actual coordinates on your map.
Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psych profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. And Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense. Given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking. Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
There's a weakness. I'll find it. Stand by.